Good morning everyone, I am Harshit, your tech host, and welcome to the daily tech news bulletin brought to you by IT Voice. In today's news, we will be covering news about WhatsApp to introduce enhanced profile display feature in future update, India and European Union sign semiconductor memorandum for joint innovation, OpenAI's QStar shows promise in mathematics problem solving and more. To skip to any particular news story, use the chapters below. And don't forget to subscribe to IT Voice and stay up to date on all the latest tech news. WhatsApp is developing a feature to display profile information within chats even when contacts are offline in a future app update. This feature aims to ensure quick visibility, especially after recent profile updates, and its visibility depends on user privacy settings. The update aligns with WhatsApp's commitment to user preferences, enhancing user experience based on feedback and needs. Another upcoming feature involves channel owners requesting reviews for suspended channels, emphasizing transparency and user engagement. Next, we have Apple dispatches a team of technical and cybersecurity experts to India to investigate threat notifications received by Indian politicians. Collaboration with the Indian Computer Emergency Response Team enhances the investigation into state-sponsored hacking threats. Apple clarifies that threat notifications lack attribution to specific state-sponsored attackers, acknowledging challenges in threat detection. The investigation reflects Apple's commitment to addressing security concerns and collaborating with relevant authorities. India and the European Commission sign a memorandum of understanding on semiconductors, solidifying their technological alliance. The agreement aims to establish resilient semiconductor supply chains and foster joint innovation efforts between the two entities. Key objectives include sharing insights, promoting collaborative research, skill development, and ensuring fair competition within the semiconductor sector. The MOU signifies a significant milestone and sets the stage for further collaborative endeavors under the TTC framework. Elon Musk confirms the launch date for the Grok AI chatbot, positioning it as a superior alternative to ChatGPT and Google's Bard AI. Grok AI's ability to answer spicy questions sets it apart, and Musk details its availability to select X Premium Plus users initially. X Premium Plus offers unique benefits including an ad-free experience, access to Media Studio, and the Grok AI chatbot. Musk emphasizes the potential influence of advanced AI on employment and warns about its broader implications for the planet. OpenAI's QStar, a new model in development, demonstrates promise in solving specific mathematical problems, showcasing significant potential. Researchers express optimism about QStar's future success, particularly in applications related to scientific research. The model's proficiency in math, a domain with a clear right answer, suggests enhanced reasoning capabilities resembling human intelligence. Concerns are raised about AI's prowess and potential dangers, urging ongoing discussions about safety measures and ethical considerations. Next, we have IT Minister Ashwini Vaishnav meets with tech and social media companies to address the deepfake threat on online platforms. The government announces impending regulations to combat deepfakes, emphasizing the need for decisive actions in detection, prevention, and fortifying reporting mechanisms. MOS Electronics and Technology Rajiv Chandrasekhar underscores the government's commitment to assisting citizens in filing FIRs against social media platforms for fake content. Delhi police progress in investigating a deepfake video featuring actor Rashmika Mandanna is highlighted, focusing on technical analysis and tracing IP addresses. At last, the iQOO 12 is set to launch in India on 12 December, featuring Android 14 out of the box, marking a significant update. FunTouch OS based on Android 14 removes certain folders, offering a unique experience for iQOO 12 users. iQOO commits to 3 years of major OS updates and 4 years of security updates, enhancing device longevity. The iQOO 12 boasts the Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 processor, adding to its appeal among tech enthusiasts. This is Harshit signing off. Stay tuned and follow IT Voice for the latest tech news.
Hello dosto, क्या आपने अपने डिवाइस में कभी DCIM नाम का फोल्डर देखा है और सोचा है ये क्या होता है? DCIM का फुल फॉर्म है डिजिटल कैमरा इमेजेस। ये एक स्टैंडर्ड फोल्डर स्ट्रक्चर है जो आपके डिजिटल कैमरा या स्मार्टफोन से ली गई फोटोज और वीडियोस को स्टोर करता है। तो अगली बार जब आप अपनी फाइल्स को ब्राउज करेंगे तो आपको पता होगा DCIM का क्या मतलब होता है। सब्सक्राइब बटन को क्लिक करना मत भूलना फॉर मोर टेक इनसाइट्स। मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट शॉर्ट में।